Hello viewers, now I'm going to show you a magic about the coronavirus. As we all know that the government of India has declared a countrywide lockdown up to 14th of April 2020. So the number 14, that is the 14th of April, is very much important. Here I have a pack of cards and I would ask Shankhaneel, my son, to select any three cards.
Which one?
This is your first choice?
Yes.
Okay, so you go for the second choice.
Yes.
Anyone? This one? And any third card?
Yes.
This one?
Yes.
Do you want to change?
No.
No. So this is your third choice. So let me take out these three cards. What are the three cards? The three cards are 9, A and 10. We would achieve the number 14 with these three cards. The value of this is 9. So I would add some cards to make this number 14. With A, the value is 1. I will add some cards with 10 also. So, first the number is 9. So, how many cards should I add with 9 to make it 14? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. That makes it 14. Let me put it to the bottom of the pack. So, the next is A and 10. So, which one will I go for? A
10.
Or 10? 10. With 10, how many to add? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That makes it 14. And the last one is the A. How many to add with A? The value of A is 1. Then I am adding 13 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. So that becomes 14. So now we have added some cards to the three selections to make it 14. Now let us find out what your selected cards have done in this pack. They have magically attracted some messages. So I'm taking out the card just next to your card to find out what message has been attracted. So this 9, 10 and A were your selected cards, isn't it? So let us find out what messages they have attracted. So the card just next to it is saying, stay indoor. That means during the corona virus condition, we should always stay indoor. The second one is use hand sanitizer. We should use hand sanitizer to keep ourselves safe. And what is the third one? The third one is wear masks. We have to wear mask to be safe. So if we follow all these three rules, if we wear mask, if we use hand sanitizer, if we stay indoor, then what will happen? We'll go for that also. To find out that, we'll have to add the values of all these three cards. 9, 10 and 1.
20.
9 plus 10 is 1 and 9 plus 10 is 19. Plus 1 is
20.
20. So let us go for the 20th card in this pack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. With that, you'll get Go Coronavirus. The coronavirus will be eliminated. It will go away from India if we follow all these rules, if we wear mask, if we use hand sanitizer and if we stay indoor. So that's all. That's the magic for today. Thank you.